a double date. We're here at the zoo to check out some animals and, you know.
Have breakfast with the orangutan.
Yeah, so hopefully it'll be a fun day. Not as hot today, so it's going to be a good one today, man.
And then Martin will be holding a tarantula.
Hell. She's the spider killer in the house.
That's like
I just throw the thong from like 10 meters away and hopefully it gets it.
The zoo is like super clean.
Yeah. That's an alligator.
That's like my first impression of when I walk in here. I was like,
yeah,
man,
look there too.
Everything's so clean.
Well, and it's very jungle feeling.
Okay. Rainforest.
I'm next to Atina. Atina is much darker than Aung over here. That's the difference between the two species. Atina is a Bornean, Aung is a Sumatran orangutan, right? Endangered species.
Hot monkey,
the Sumatrans
like a hand,
are critically endangered.
It's like a hand.
Now, the main threat, of course, is deforestation. In fact, orangutans face a greater threat from deforestation, and the only place you're going to be able to find orangutans is in a zoo like this. Please join the queue now so we know how many people we have left over. They are finishing up their breakfast. They're going to want to move back here very shortly.
It's a Burmese python. Albino Burmese python. Martin, look here.
If this is all it takes to beat the python, it's easy.
Easy money.
Easy money.
Wow, this is amazing. How tall are they?
Five.
No, how tall? Like, how tall?
5 meters.
5 meters, oh,
wow.
Okay.
Oh, let's get the crap out of me.
She got in my picture.
Oh, no.
Like this. Okay, welcome to you. Ready, one, two.
Hi. Oh, yeah.
Wait, why are we closing doors now? It's gonna fall here. Yeah.
Wrong focus, Sonny.
Yeah, you want it?
Wow.
I'm saying it.
That was good reflexes, man.
Yeah.
Jose is sweating, so I don't think I'm be holding. Nah. I can't do it.
Oh no. What did I get myself into?
I'm a big meal.
How many people do you think died in Australia got bitten by a venomous animal? Maximum 15 people.
Mm.
How many people died last night in accidents in a car?
Mm. A lot, yeah. So much more.
This is why. Wouldn't you have relaxed with these animals?
Yeah.
Okay. All right, give it to me.
Let it go slow because it's getting tired.
Yeah.
This is the only time I take on the Burmese python.
We're gonna feed the elephants, first time ever in my life, even being so close up to one. So I'm very excited. I need to put it on the gram. I wanna pat its trunk. Oh,
so beautiful.
Ready?
So beautiful. It's my spirit animal, look. Spirit animal.
Ready? Go. Okay.
Wow. This has been like an amazing day. By far the cleanest zoo I've ever been to. And I like how all the animals are put in their natural habitat. They're happy where they are, you know, so like to me that's amazing. And then to get real close with those magnificent animals, it was awesome. I would bring my son back here, you know. It's been a special day for me for sure.
Overcoming adversity, holding snakes. I've always been scared of them, and you know, I had the zookeeper giving me the pep talk to psych me up, and I actually overcame it. And I'm actually happy that I did it. I've been to Singapore, this is my fourth time now, and I've never been to the zoo, and for me to actually experience it is second to none. So I'll definitely recommend it to every family member out there.